Credible sources have it that Azimio blogger Pauline Njoroge has been arrested. Njoroge is said to have been arrested by Watamu DCI officers in Kilifi County. An officer aware of the developments said they wanted to talk to her in connection with a tweet she posted. Njoroge has been using her social media platform to criticize the current regime. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, or share.